Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Henry Mancini.
I first met John in Hollywood in the 50s, and he was considered one of the best in those days. In 1958, I had an assignment. I got a television pilot I had to do, and I wrote a score, knowing I was going to need a virtuoso pianist for this part. I asked him to do the recording. Fortunately, he did. And to this day, whenever I hear this melody, it's touching, really, I am proud that this piece forever immortalizes John Williams' classic artistry at the piano. Listen. That's it.